Well, practice has been going well so far. The guys are really going at it. You know, we just have a lot of team chemistry right now throughout the preseason. We're really getting a lot of shots up. We're just clicking. I'm pretty excited for the season this year.
Being a captain on this team is a great privilege, and I take a great honor in being a captain. It takes a lot of leadership skills, and I believe I do have those traits, as well as the accountability to hold my guys accountable for anything they do on and off the court. And I just want the best for my guys and the best for this season. So I'm doing all our best, doing all my best, I should say, to make sure our guys get after it every day.
My absolute number one team goal I want to see is us go to the playoffs. You know, I believe we can do it if we really put our minds to it. I would like to go to the championship. So I definitely want us to leave a mark here, you know, being out all 4 years have been kind of rough. But now I'm looking forward to that big step, making the playoffs, and hopefully moving on.
Well, if you remember from last year, we started off conference play very well, then we kind of took a nosedive. But now we're just coming in with a whole different mindset. Hard work really pays off, and that's what we're sticking with.
I think the team chemistry is great so far. There haven't been any problems with us. We all treat each other like family. Even with the new guys, they just fit right in. So team chemistry is definitely growing, and it continues to do so.
Out of the guys, I just want to see a lot of more energy in practice. You know, we're already getting after it a lot more than last year. I can tell, you know, the energy level is awesome. The competition level is great. For season-wise, I would say, we definitely want to get to that Wednesday night playoff game. You know, we want a home game, but we definitely want to be the top four in the conference, make the playoffs, and eventually get a home game.